Well, here I am again, fishing. Out with JJ. The competition starts now. Two rods out. One with straight squid on it. Oh, and it looks like it's getting a bit of interest already. And might be just a current. And on the left-hand rod, I got, let me just reel that in a bit. My faithful flapper. With rag on it. Let me just put you down a minute. Nah, just a current. Anyway, we're at the old stock. You got Tony, Somerset fisherman. He's fishing up to the right of me, along with a lot of other fishermen. Apparently, we met a couple of guys going back to their car. I reckon there was more fishermen than fish being brought in. But we will see. Got to be in it to win it. Tide's incoming. I think it's about an hour and a half before I tide. It's not massive, but big enough for us. So, be back in a minute. Yummy. Can't beat a good Greg sausage roll. Right, first time here at this venue for me. So, hopefully, it'll produce. Nothing happening yet. JJ. Over there, just sending another bait out. Tide's still coming in. Well, good luck, Tony. Okay, just over an hour to high tide. Well, nothing happening yet, all quiet, nobody's catching. Story of our lives. Oh yep, JJ's had a bit of a knock, left arm rod. It is now, yeah. We might get a bit of activity when it turns.
That's a night or something. You wouldn't want to be here on a 13th, would you?
Oh, what? No. You would want to be down there when I told you. Yeah. So what's the height of the time,
Joe? Night or something. I'm going to hint you.
Yeah, that's why I was full one.
What is it, isn't
it? That's another full one. Come on, we've got to break this curse. Get down off.